Hello and welcome. Today we're going to take a look at Flat Space 2K. This one came out just about a week ago on Steam, but it is it's not a new game at all. The original Flat Space came out back in 2003, and then we had a Flat Space 2, which was a few years after that, and now Flat Space 2K is, I believe Flat Space 2K has been out for a while, but it's now on Steam. And basically the game is, we are it's like a top-down space sim. We are going to be a ship, and we'll have a job being like a trader or a scavenger or bounty hunter, and it's a sim, so we're going to basically make a living, explore, hunt, trade, do whatever we want to do in this sort of open world space game. We can hire a new crew and whatever we want to do, basically. Let's go ahead and try this one out. This is developed and published by Mark Sheeky. And let's go ahead and try a standard game here. My name is not Richard Miyagi. My name is... Nope. I can't spell my own name. Okay, there we go. Now we have a choice between humans and the Skarid. The Skarid are like our enemies. I think in this version we are at war with each other. So depending on what race we choose is the decides what class we can be. So for instance, if we're a human, we could be a trader, mercenary, bounty hunter, assassin, police officer, or scavenger. Or random. I think we're going to try... Well, we'll try Assassin. Why not? If we're Skarid, same thing. But we just have different titles for our people. What kind of person that we can be. But let's be an Assassin. How about that? For save game status, basically death means this is a roguelike. We can change that if we want, but if we die, it's over. We'll leave it on easy because I do not know what I'm doing. I didn't play the original Flat Space. But here's me, Nucrium, 2nd of May of today. And that's the time, too. And I'm an assassin. I am trained in maintenance and safety inspections. And I'm an assassin. All right. Welcome aboard the AAH-03. Why does it look like this? Are we in some sort of a cloud? It must be. I have like... Why does it look like this? So, I don't know. I guess we're in some sort of nebula or something. But this is our space map. We are here along with all the other junk. There's a station here next to us. There's also a few ships. And we don't know what else is out there because we haven't been anywhere yet. And we can see all the different keys. Most of this is kind of strange. We use the mouse to turn around, to turn ourselves, and it's basically all mouse. Right-click makes us go forward. Left-click makes us shoot. And we can scan that guy if we want. That is the Queen Bee, apparently. We can also scan this this trading post and try to dock with him. Okay, let's dock. This is like a pirate outpost. Maybe that's why it's all space dusty. So here we can let's look for missions. No missions to offer. What? That's kind of lame. We can hire a crew. We can hit Olaf Schultz for maintenance. Lorna for security. We need. I think all we have right now is a pilot. We can use. Do we need anybody? Probably not. But how many people can we fit on this thing? We have two quarters. So, Olaf, how much do you cost? 170. I only have 176. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe not going to hire anybody just yet. Maybe not. We could buy a new ship if we had money. We could also add in, you can see our ship also has all kinds of different things. Equipment and all kinds of different things. We need to go find a station that actually has missions. And there's our map. There's something down here. I'm not sure what that symbol is. Actually, I can do L. Oh, those are asteroids. Okay. Well, let's go explore, like, over this way, and maybe we'll find something of interest. We'll get out of this cloud. Alright, so let's hyperdrive over there. There we go. It's still cloudy. I have missiles. Ooh, cool. Is there things out here? Oh, there's an asteroid out here. I can shoot the asteroid. Oh, blew it. Oh! Is there somebody in there? Spider. Yeah, shoot him! I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be doing this. Probably not supposed to be shooting him. Red alert. Red alert. Shoot him! Missiles. Spiders. Something else blew up. Blow them up! I wish we could see what was going on, but it's so foggy because we're in a nebula or something. Scan this guy. Got him. Oh, we got bounty for killing him? All right. What is that thing? No, it's a piece of an asteroid, I guess. All right. Exactly what we wanted to do. Oh, there's a station over here. Let's go over here. All right, we're finally out of the nebula. Look at that. We finally have a game that we can actually see what's going on. Good. Okay, let's go towards this station, which I think is... habitation block. Snuggle Cat. Yes, that's a good name. So let's dock here. Let's see if we can find ourselves a mission. And maybe make a little bit of cash. We actually made some cash, but sure. It was hiding out in the asteroid. 526 now. We could have bought Olaf. Alright. So we'll head to the station over here. There it is. Docking, please. Go to the ring and hit dock. Alright. Stay in the life of a space assassin. I want to look for missions. Ah, here we go. So Mayumi wants me to go to Sector 2015. Some folks are paying a lot, but that's because they want they want to go a long way away. Yoku wants a swift journey, wants the delivery of a toy to Sector 2117. You know what? That's the kind of guy I am. I murder asteroid pirates and deliver toys to the police outpost. Okay, so on board we have a toy, which we're going to deliver to Station 21, or Sector 2117, which is right there. And we can go there right now. Do we want to hire anybody? We have just me as the pilot. Not pirate, pilot. We can, hire crew. Oh, we got security. Rachel, medical. Okay, how much are you? You're only $20? Oh, yeah, you're hired. There we go. So just me and what was your name again? Me and what's his face? Can I get... So I have this laser. Oh, these are expensive. All right, so no more of those. Machine gun. We get a machine gun with a bunch of ammo. No, we have to buy a machine gun first. Defenses. Fancy armor. No. We can also buy fighters, apparently, and like send them off. Core generator. I already have one of those. I'm guessing I don't need any more. Alright, well. Good. Let's leave. Now let's head and deliver this toy. Make ourselves some quick cash. Alright, are we here? 2117. Yes, we are here, so we gotta go find the station. Just back that way. The police outpost. Probably not the best place for me to be. So, T targets the nearest ship, Y targets the nearest enemy, B is base. Okay. Countermeasures. Do I have countermeasures? No, I don't. Order turrets to fire, that doesn't do anything. Launch fighters, we also have red alert. I did. There we go. Where's the circle? Oh, way over there! Alright, we'll dock over there. To the police station. I did you guys a favor by killing that guy in the asteroid, I'd like to point out. Thanks you for the job well done. All right, there you go. Your toy's been delivered. My criminal record. No outstanding crimes, that's right. Most wanted list. Oh, we could kill these guys and make a lot of money. Zany LaFont. Last known in 13-5. Where are you at? There's no way I can kill these guys. We're in 17-something. Oh. 18-18. Laser blade. Let's track it. Scan code now tracked. Target now visible on the map. So if we go to our map. Where was that? That was 20-something? Or was it 18? Could it be that one? It was just asteroids. What's it, let me see. Where was that? I'm gonna go back to most wanted list. Laser blade. Broody. 1810. Okay. 18. Oh, no. So they're going to be way up here. So we don't actually know where they are. So we need somewhere around 2117 is where we need to be, which is where we are now. Where are you? 18.5. Oops. No, maybe. Maybe we need something like that, a little bit on the easier side. Terminate with extreme prejudice. Ooh, I can do that. That one, maybe. We're going to find someone to go kill. Oh, here we go. The queen. Capture, we get 9 grand. Kill, we get 3,600. How do we capture? Probably with a tractor beam. I don't have a tractor beam, so we're just going to kill him. I'm going to track you. We were, you're at what? What were you? 1914. We are here. So 1914 is going to be right there. Okay, we want to go there. Can I jump there? Out of range. We can jump to here, though. And then go get him. We're looking for the queen. Max Wolf, the queen. Can I buy something a little bit fancier, like maybe, oh, a new ship? Ooh, a police transport. I could buy a police ship. I don't want this. I want a shipyard view. These things are all expensive. Coordinator, I don't need that. You don't have anything like shields, defenses. Razor flare launcher. Is that a flare launcher? Do I want this? I don't think so. We can't afford it anyways. All right, well. Oh, what's cockpit equipment? Oh, radar. Scanners. Okay. Well, we don't want that. We want to just leave and head to go get the queen. So, we are now here. We gotta go to, what was it? It was right here, wasn't it? 1913? Some action going on there. Oh, wait, 2014, that was it, I think. I wish I could have shown it again. Batteries over there. I thought it was night. I'm right here. 2014. Let's go here. Oh, I'm in this nebula. Come on, hyperdrive, recharge. I gotta get in this nebula. This nebula is terrible. Okay, so. Oh, is this him? Ship. It must be him. It must be him. Her. Right? It's gotta be him. It just says ship, but I'm tracking it. Must be it. Who are you? Why are you running into me? I don't know who you are. Okay, so we've got. Oh, where'd he go? He must have gone up here. I'm gonna go there. That's you? That's you? Did I lose him? I'm not getting anyone in the system. Is there a base here? There's a Scarid station. Do I want to stop there? I do. We could try this one. What is this? There's a police base right next to me. Up, whoop. We're getting shot at. Who's shooting at me? King Saucer. There he is. Can you shoot at me? No, I just hear shooting noises. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot you though. Whether you are shooting at me or not. We got him. Oh, we got 3 grand. We can take out the vixen. I'm gonna stop running into things. What do I get for shooting those? Is the vixen on the list? I'm going to go back and watch this video and see if she was. Okay, well, let's go here. Before I get shot at. Alright. Base. Let's go over there. Let's go dock over here. That's the station we just at. Let's see if we can figure out where one of these bounties are. We're an assassin. We should do assassin things, I think. And I guess my ship... I don't know about the damage. I think that thing down there in the bottom right corner, I can't point to things, is my, like, my ship damage. And I don't think there's any problems with it. We can hit this, and we can see my armor. Front is still looking okay. I mean, we had a little bit of damage front and right, but I think we're fine. Target the base, dock. Let me in. Okay, we're gonna see if we can find someone that's nearby. What station are we at? We're at 2013. I'm good because I'm a good guy. I'm a good assassin. Let's go down the bottom. Let's find someone close by. Not you. I wish it sorted it by distance. We're at 2013, and that's 1910, maybe. I don't know if we'd make it there in time, though. Mental. 215. 2013 is where I am at. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Toshiyuki West. You're at 2211. We get 11,000 if we kill you. Okay, we got you. Toshi, or I'm just going to call you Toshi. Toshi at 2211. I can remember this. 2211. Right there is where Toshi is. So we want to jump to there, and we're going to get out. Now let's go. No time for dilly-dallying. We got to get him. Right here. We got him. We wait for my that thing that's filling up. It looks like a little kid's toy. The bottom there is my hyperdrive. So once that fills up, we can jump. Keep an eye on my map here and make sure you don't see him popping up anywhere. Once we destroy this guy, we can call it a day. We must destroy him first. You can certainly tell this is an older game. It certainly has the dated graphics and all that. But you know what? Being able to play an open world, like space sim kind of thing is this you? It's gotta be you. It's gotta be you. It's a bad idea, but we're going for it. Not shooting back. Red alert. Don't let him shoot us! Move it! Who else is shooting? My bounty. Like that. Star blade. I don't know if they're there or not either, but I'm gonna shoot you too. There we go. 350. Whoa, is that his escape pod? I don't think so. Shadow Moth. Well, I don't know where you are. What's the button for, like, just... Let's see. Comma. That's not it. He's gotta be here. Who's this? Mantis. The Thuza. I don't know what ship I'm looking for. How can I tell? I don't have a mission, because I'm just tracking the guy. That's not what I want. I don't know. Do we just kill everyone that's on the map? Maybe he's hiding in an asteroid again. What do I like to do? Next target, full stop. What is full stop? What button that is. We got a lot of asteroids around us. Is that a ship up there? Who are you? Gladius. I'm gonna shoot you. The ship's name is the Lucifer. You gotta be terrible. Right? No bounty for killing him, so maybe he was, innocent? Cargo pod. Wait. Cargo pod. Can I, like, collect this stuff? Maybe if I had a tractor beam, I could? Shoot it. There's no ship. The ship that I was looking for is no longer here. Another Gladius. The Blowfly. Maybe I should look at what the name of the ship was. Meanwhile, we're doing fine. We're not losing. This guy. Oh, whoa. What's going on? Police enforcer. Oh, you want to shoot him? I'll help you. You're shooting him, right? Not me. Wait, are you shooting me? What did I do? Easy there. Whoa. All right, that's it. Shooting at me! Behind him! Behind him! Yes. Your silence kind of annoying, buddy. Yeah, we got him. Where's my bounty for killing the cop? Okay. Okay. Let's go there. See what we find over here. Asteroids.
That word
here. Alright. I don't like the nebulas. As soon as my hyperdrive is ready, we're leaving. We've been scanned. Oh! Wait, who? Who's shooting me? This guy? The umbrella. Alright. Oh, I got... Whoa! 2,2500 for shooting that guy? Okay, look how much money do I have. 9 grand? What's this little thing? Or maybe his fighter. I can't even see the thing. Alright, you know what? We're getting out of here. This one. Why? I'm gonna go here. There we go. Okay, no nebula. There we go. What's the pink thing? Sure. What do we have around us? Space? Independent Trading Post. Alright, yeah, that's a good place to stop. Let's go here. We'll see what kind of missions we get. We'll call it a day. This is kind of the end of this video. I think we've shown it off pretty well. Again, this is on Steam. I'll put a link in the description and you can check it out. Let's go over here and dock at this trading post and see if we have a bounty on our heads. That's kind of what we're going for. We have 9 grand. I really want to see if I have a bounty. I may have to go to a police station for that, but I don't think I can go to a police station because I shot one of them. Permission. Oh, independent. Yeah. Pirate's golds. We're good. Can I see? I'm full. I guess I can't see. I can't see that if I am wanted. Capture an enemy. Oh. To assassinate Hayden Stevens. This is the kind of thing I need to be doing. If we wanted to do this one. Last seen aboard the space taxi. Designation Skyron. 2112. Let's go see what that is. The Skyron 2112. Now that we have that, we can actually look at missions in progress. So, Skyron 2112. Okay. Just a minute. Maybe we won't go just yet. 2112. He's way down here. Can't quite jump there, but we can jump next to it. We can jump there. Okay, let's launch. I should have spent some money. I should have bought something. Yeah, it's okay. Oh no! No! Cops! Countermeasures. Oh no! I give up! Oh no! I was on my mission to finally assassinate somebody that I was supposed to. Thanks again for watching. We were born May 2nd. We died May 2nd. Killed by Mark Morin. Oh, alright. Oh, cool, Mark. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.